To do an overhead squat, start with a barbell on your back and acquire a wide grip position. From there, you're going to heave the barbell up and overhead and lock the elbows in place. From there, you're going to ride it down into a good high quality squat with even weight distribution through the entire foot and a nice flat low back. The goal is to keep the barbell just above the base of the neck and in midline with the foot.